started playing drums when I was 8 years old. Played for a couple of years and then suddenly lost interest. But came back to it later on in my school years and was hungry to play. And for a while, it was like during my ICSE exam, so my folks were waiting for that to get over before they got me an actual drum kit. So I spent a lot of time on the practice pad, busting rudiments and stuff. So that helped me in the long run, you know, getting my technique together. And then after my exams, I got a Gladnik drum kit, and I've not looked back since. During that time, I remember once we used to have a little studio jam room on Pali Hill where I used to do my practice with Sangeet and Sheldon. We used to practice every day. And I used to do the college competitions with Sangeet, both of us were in St. Xavier's. So we used to do all the inter-college competitions. And one day, there was some lockdown in that studio and we couldn't get access to the drums. So and we had to do the kaleidoscope thing at Sophia College. And I had to borrow Sivamani's drums, some old set of drums. He had a Premier drum kit, I remember. And we used that and had to collect that in the morning, go in the afternoon, do that. And I was not used to that setup, and I set it up and I started to play and it started to fall apart. So that was like a freaky situation. And I thought, oh, okay, I'm like, I can play well and I can do good and all that. So I walked in with, you know, attitude. And I started to play and all the drums started falling apart, the hardware gave way and all. Embarrassing situation, but it was a fun thing. Learned a lot from that, set up properly. Stock Evans drumheads at the time, and I only knew of Evans because of Furtados, because they had them in stock. And I used to, before that, I used to play some other heads and used to go through them quite quickly, and that was very expensive at the time for me, because I had to keep buying heads, you know. If I had a gig or something, didn't want, and my technique was all not that great when I was younger, so I used to go through heads quite a bit. When I put Evans on my drum set, they lasted a lot longer. Even with the way I played, it still took that beating and lasted a lot longer, and it sounded good. So I was sold from then on that, okay, these heads are super quality heads.